There's a slap shot, scores.
Oh,
there was Laine with his 14th, and 9 of his 14 goals have come on the power play.
Wow.
And that's number 50 in game for Laine.
For 22 seconds. And that was an absolute laser.
Game 101, 50 career goals.
You get Jimmy Howard moving over to the right. You move right there, bang, and it's behind him before he can even get set up on the other side. Look at, he's got that thing cocked and ready to go. Holy smoke.
On the wing for Laine. Scores! What a shot! What a shot!
He's the goalie who sings those.
Oh, shot right off the face-off pass across it. Laine with his 15th power play goal of the season. It looks, Peter, almost like an innocent shot, but it is so deadly the way he shoots that puck.
Well, I mean, the puck's coming across. You're Bernier. You're trying to read this. Now watch. Here comes the pass. Goes back. Slides it ever so perfectly. Mike, it's 11 inches off the ice, off the far post, coming at you 96 and a half miles an hour. I mean, you know, there's only so much anybody can do.
For Perreault, ahead for Laine, number 29, the big rookie winds and shoots and scores.
He unloads a rocket into the back of the net, and for Patrick Laine, goal number 32 this season. He just ripped that one into the back of the netting, and it's 1-0 for Winnipeg.
Holy moly.
Mike Scheifele's got it. Got Laine with him. The pass, the shot. Wow! Oh, my! That was amazing. Peter, you have been looking forward to seeing that, haven't you? Not to see the Avalanche get scored on, but to see what Laine can do. That was Ovechkin-like.
Mike, watch the preparation. Look at that. See how he turned? He wasn't on his backhand. He turns and he gives Scheifele a perfect look as far as where to pass to. And look at Mike, right here, turn, pivot, fire. I mean, that's one of those ones, Mike, you got no shot. You as a goalie, because you have to respect a little bit that the man that's got the puck, and he just fires a bomb.
Alex Ovechkin leads the league with 40. Evgeny Malkin second with 37. Tyler Seguin and Patrick Laine. Here's Laine. He scores!
Wow.
That's 38.
That is unbelievable.
Yeah, what a shot.
He's got about 15 guests here from Finland, including his father, who is in that group. And he gets this kind of space. Sherratt, the defenseman. And now look at him skate and get to the open, and there it is. I mean, it's just a bullet of a shot.
His wrist shots are faster, just harder than most slap shots.
Well, and it gets it off so fast. I mean, the goaltender can't even get set for it. His release is so good, and the velocity on the shot is something that's special. And he gets it in that kind of a spot. He doesn't miss very often. Again, he's skating, and that's a big reason why he just skates, gets to that area, and then lets it go.
Start. Here they come again. Scheifele to Laine. Back of the net. His second hat trick of the season already. This kid's 18 years old. Goals. He's only got 4 shots tonight. Pretty good shooting percentage for this kid, too. Nice.
The Laine, not a good pass. Hit him in the skates. They keep possession, though. Bufflin at the right point. Down to Perreault. Scheifele's just spinning around in front of the net. There's the shot! What a shot it is! Just a sinister snapshot. You can hear it go in off the pipe. Short side on the Emmy. And Laine has a pair.
I'll tell you, when it comes to a 5-on-3, any normal player
you would say you'd let him shoot from there. Let him shoot from distance. Shifley's the big reason why it goes in again. Niemi can't see around him, but coming from out there where it's near the top of the circle, 5-on-3, that should not be a dangerous shot, but he's so accurate. Shifley takes away the vision. Niemi looks around, but he can't catch up to it. Short side, up over his shoulder. He has got a release.
Man, both of his goals. Two on a little dainty play around the net. Laine scores right off the draw. Right off the draw. A sinister wrister.
Yeah, this isn't right. To have hands like this, it's a bouncing puck, but what he has to do first, he's got to be able to pull it back in away from Dan Hamhuis. Those quick hands, turns that stick blade over with the toe of his blade. He pulls it back. It's sitting up on end a little bit. And then, boom, he goes to the glove side of Niemi, but what a great job off the faceoff to get it into a shooting position by Laine.
You know, some guys' hands are cement, others wrapped in Angora. Ehlers with it now, just laid it off. Now Laine scores! Bullet! 4-1!
But that release of Patrick Laine is just, it's off the charts when you look at what this kid can do. And
he wins the draw back to Bufflin, pedals to the middle. Over to Wheeler, stumbled, he toe pick, got it in front, Laine scores! Even when they're not clean, they're deadly!
Well, there's the combination. Talked about these two in the open, especially on the power play. Blake Wheeler toe picks, puck stays with him. As he does, he recognizes time on the clock, gets it over to Patrick Laine, who doesn't. It's amazing how this guy gets the puck off of his stick. It's amazing play by Wheeler. Leads the NHL in assists, power play points, gets it to the leader Patrick Laine in power play goals with less than a second on the clock.
And then Little for Perreault in front, shot, they score! Laine from the slot, and it's 5-2. Man, can that kid shoot the puck.
Perfect pass, too, right on the tape, but it was not on his stick and off the stick in a split second right there.
Now Shifley for the Jets, the Laine is shot, he scores! Laine! 22 seconds in, and the Jets take a 2-1 lead.
It doesn't take much for Laine to pick apart a situation in the net. He tried to go high glove twice in the first period, readjust there, gets the puck on his tape, and in a split second it's between the legs. On the forecheck, fresh ice, forces the defenseman. He gets in there, behind the net. Oh boy, a pass to the top. Laine's able to, watch him drag the puck here, change the angle, take his time, no pressure, goes.
Chased by Bertuzzo. And then Laine scores! What a shot! His power play goal makes it 2-0. Tenth power play goal, leads the league.
West for San Jose, LA and Anaheim. Here's Shifley, swings it rink wide, Laine scores! Patrick Laine, just like that, ties the game!
As soon as Mark Shifley got this puck, Laine pivots his hips and he sets up the tee. He wants the puck, he knows where it has to be, and Shifley delivers perfectly. Watch Laine, he's in good defensive position here. Morgan Rielly can't get to the puck. Kadri has it turned over by Perreault. Look at Laine, he's already in shooting position. Zaitsev is a half a stick length away from where he needs to be. Not a full stick length, he's one half of a stick length away. This is a great goal scorer's shot. That puck is on the tee and pounded past Freddie Anderson. Laine's got 29 goals on the year. That ties the franchise record for most goals by a rookie from Ilya Kovalchuk, who got 29 when this team was the Thrashers.
Now, of course, number 29, Patrick Laine, he's telling you, explaining exactly why he's earned the label Rookie Phenom right here in transition. That's from the tops of the circles. You don't beat NHL goaltenders from there without a lethal release. You can see Ekholm collapsing back. Rene doesn't give him much, but he doesn't need much.